The South Sacramento man who confessed to the killing of his mother of his son in 2017 was sentenced to 50 years to life in prison today. Joshua Childers was found guilty of killing his girlfriend, Victoria Vasquez, in March of 2017. This video that you're looking at now is from his first court appearance. Police arrested him in Placer County after he called, saying that he shot Vasquez in the head.